Bugs coming big though. Said he smacked.
Now, reality can be whatever I want.
Do it quick. Wait, there was a box in here last time. Oh, they switched it. He's coming. He's coming.
Come get you some crunchy, boy.
Hey, not a lot going on around here lately. Let's just see what's behind this door.
Play that back, bruh.
DJ Khaled, we the best! Who? We, nigga!
Alright, y'all, I'm gonna head out.
Wait. You can walk? You can see? Dog, you can talk? What the fuck?
Yo, P.I., you wanna come out?
Trying to put my Jimmy on your lipstick. Straight up, AK.
Flooded my chain and it Gucci. I don't want that girl, she moody. I'm basically saying I'm cooler.
Who? Let me show you.
Oh my God. Oh my.
Still be believing in the whole I'm not ready for a relationship. All that simply means is you're not enough to convince them to actually change their mind. In other words, they don't fuck with you the way you're trying to fuck with them. That's tough. That's why you'll turn around and see these motherfuckers in a relationship like the next.
Yeah, I'm loving it. Gonna take this. Make your booty go. Girl, I'm trying to get my
Well, all right, I'll talk to you later, Lou. Excuse me. You know what? Come on past. Yeah, come on past. You're welcome. Hold that door open, young man.
Send your best man, you gon' lose your best hitter. What the fuck is that? What the fuck is that?
You agreed to stay away!
I lied.
My brother cut
Hallelujah!
His hair, and here's my
Hallelujah!
Mom's reaction.
I got your phone.
Give it to me! Give it to me! Just give it! Damn!
Let my letter when she clap on. Let my letter when she clap on.
That's what Lily said.
Let my letter when she clap on.
He loved when I clap on.
Say sushi, but just the first three letters. Hey, can you stop doing this? You're not funny, bro. Stop. Oh, I'm not funny. Don't give a fuck.
Let your soul gravitate to the love, y'all.
People killing, people dying. Children hurt and you hear them crying. Can you practice what you preach? And won't you turn the other cheek?
I love Flippy Way.
Your call has been forwarded to an automatic voice message system. At the tone, please record your message.
Hey,
Get your call back.
Brad, get your money, man. Like those.
So I'm hopeful. Yes, I am hopeful for today. Take this music and use it. Let it take you away.
Ugh, I hate people that work at the bank.
Shh, I work at the bank.
So it's you. If I'm ever gonna fall in love, I know it's gonna be you. It's you. So
hello,
my
name
is
B. Tell them what's up.
This that wet, this that drip, this that super soaker. Pussy wet, pussy drip like a super soaker. This that wet, this that drip, this that super soaker. Pussy wet, pussy drip like a super right, soaker. Like a soup.
Give me one good reason I shouldn't beat your ass. Because I'm in the middle of a Call of Duty match. To be honest, I don't mind waiting till after the match and getting my ass whooped. Because right now, my team needs me.
Damn! Now that's a good ass reason. You know, as a man, I gotta respect that. I can't even be mad at you. You know, you playing Call of Duty. I gotta respect that. You know, let me know when you finish so I can beat your ass and then we can go get some ice cream.
The good news is, nigga, you came a long way. The bad news is, nigga, you went the wrong way. Think being broke was better.
A billion good and never bought.
It's your boy Kanye East, and this is Rap Your Comments, FYP edition. Yeah. Why didn't this go viral? Oh my god, you go hard in your videos. This is super dope, love it, true in the making, much love. You did that smooth, you are straight amazing. Killed it.
What is 47 plus 83?
I don't know, Jack.
Guess! Take an educated guess!
117!
What did you say?
Guess again!
12-teen!
You're stupid! You're so stupid!
Nobody needs to know.
The real trick.
Nobody needs to know.
I don't know.
So it's been brought to my attention that depending on what part of the country you're from, you say all of these different. I just want to know what the hell y'all are calling this stuff. I'm not even 100% sure what that is, so I don't really care. But this right here is called a waterfall. Not no damn air sip, New York. I'm pretty sure everybody calls these chips, unless you're British or something. These are popsicles. I don't know what else you could possibly call them.
Got little feet but got fat toes.
How the fuck you got a small face but got a fat nose?
Why the fuck you still dressing old? You got fat clothes.
How the fuck you walk in a club with some fat hoes?
Man, this bitch know a fat as fuck like a saxophone.
How the fuck you got a big face but a little throat?
Damn.
How the fuck you thick with no ass, girl, your back long?
How the fuck your shoulders so damn big or your backbone?
Damn.
Can I get a half a dozen today?
Sure, so you just want 6 donuts today.
No, you're not listening. I said a half a dozen.
Yeah, 6 donuts.
You're not fucking... I said a half a dozen.
Girl, what the fuck are you talking about?
Look like an IG model. Walk with a waddle. Put some... How the fuck that shit go?
Look like an IG model, walk with a waddle, body shaped like a Coke bottle, pussy stay on full throttle, love it when I swallow, pussy real tight like a swallow.
She gon' flirt in front of her nigga. She like fake, oh, you getting bigger. I remember when you was a little nigga.
Man, $20 to go to Hawaii? It don't get no better than this. Attention. Damn, this shit gas. It's your pilot. My name is T Money. I never flown before. This is my first time.
No.
I'm going to try to get y'all there safe. I got no guarantees. But yeah, sit back, relax. We're going to have a nice flight.
Nah, jit finna die.
I don't know.
Hey, man, can I borrow your phone real quick?
You sound like Lil Yachty. What does Lil Yachty even sound like?
What's up, GQ's Lil Yachty, and I'm going undercover in a minute.
I sound like that?
It's actually me.
I feel like I don't even sound like that. Cause I had no idea.
Can I go to the restroom? I don't know. Can you?
Did you just shit on the floor?
Yes.
Hey, everybody. Oh, hell no. Hell to the no. I'm not getting that. I am not getting that. You better back the away from me.
Everyone to be quiet. There is an active shooter in the building right now. Everybody take cover and be quiet.
Change my grade.
What? No, this is an emergency situation.
Well, I guess you leave me no choice.
What do you mean no choice?
What you know about rolling down in the deep?
If you my bro and we go to a party together, I want you twerking on me with maximum kinetic energy and friction. I ain't even gonna lie to you. I need that the whole time we're there. I'm not looking at nobody. I'm not shaking nobody's hands. I ain't drinking. I'm worried about you and you putting that booty on that meat. I ain't gonna lie to you.
I'm in full shit, ready to get started.
So what happened?
Doctor, I hate repeating myself. I said I was at McDonald's. I ordered some food and I was leaving. I opened the door, then someone said, "Hold the door for me, please." I said, "You stupid buffoon. Come and open your own door. I'm not your servant." Now I wish I should have shut my mouth up. It's not fair.
Can y'all shut the fuck up? Please. I'm trying to nap. Go wash! Smell like a Chuck E. Cheese ball pit! Fuck!
Good job. Today we're gonna be talking about the most sinister hairstyles I ever seen in my life. Life in jail. That's all you getting. Let's get it. Bam! First things first, we got the racist cop starter pack hairstyle, you feel me? First of all, as soon as you see this bad fade, you feel me? It looked like he got faded up with a Viking axe, you feel me? Crazy, I'm not gonna lie. Just know you getting arrested. It's either you getting arrested or shot. Right here is abominable hairdos. Abominable. Like, what do you even ask the barber for when you entered? Like, yo, bro, let me get the chameleon. You feel me? You got a whole Floridian gecko on your head, bro. Like, you look crazy. I'm not gonna lie. You got a whole lizard hump in the back of your head. Nah, what? Nah, this is gruesome grooms. You feel me? Gruesome grooms. You feel me? This gotta be the most evilest hairstyle I ever seen in my life. Your hairstyle look like it got an evil laugh. I'm not gonna lie, bro. Like, what the real really be going through y'all heads when y'all be getting this? Like, you really walked into the barbershop and was like, let me get the Black Widow. Face ass, like.
Hey, so may I get the strawberry refresher, please? You're not from here, aren't you? I'm from here. Well, hi, my name's Tamitha, I'm a small town girl. What brings you into here? To get my drink? I'm such a klutz. Be right up, cutie. I mean, Derek. Yeah. Who's Derek? I made the strawberry refresher with extra love just for you. Thank you. I work Monday through Wednesday if you want to stop by and see me sometimes. Goodbye. Well, I'll see you around, hopefully. Unite! XOXO.
Worst things about every race. White people, some of y'all just straight up racist, bro. Hispanics, y'all say the N-word more than us, bro. Like, chill, dog. And Asians, sometimes y'all be shy. I hate to say it, but y'all be shy sometimes. Like, just talk more, bro.
Nemo, don't you touch that boat, boy! Nemo, if you touch that boat, I'm gonna whoop the living shit out you, boy! And trust me, I've been waiting to whoop some ass. So go ahead, make my day and touch that fucking boat if you want to. Uh-huh. That's what I thought, bitch. Now take your ass inside.
Fine.
White people before they leave for work every morning. Spicy. No one white dudes from Ohio. All white people got an aunt that look like Larry Bird. When you go to your white friend's house and they still got all the damn blinds open and it's night outside. White people love snitching so much they created Yelp. When white people say I'm not racist, my best friend is black, this who they be talking about. They are seasoning the chicken. I repeat, they are seasoning the chicken. The woods have been haunted for centuries and dozens of people have vanished into thin air. White people.
Dang! 50, watch your left, watch your left. Watch your... Ooh! 50, don't do it to him! Don't do it to him!
So, this is a nice place you got here.
Yeah.
Okay, so what'd you do today?
Yeah.
Nah. Alright, you got Netflix or something we could put on?
Yeah.
Nah, shawty, tripping. Alright, girl, you know exactly what I came here for. On the phone, you said you was gonna do a backflip off the ceiling onto me. Now you're not talking. What's up?
Yeah.
Alright, girl, I know you're not being serious right now.
What? I thought you said you wanted to chill.
Nah, shawty, stupid. Girl, it's 3 a.m. You know exactly what I meant. On the phone, you said you was gonna give me the Ash Cash 3000. Now you're sitting here clueless. What's up?
Yeah.
Girl, why you keep saying that? Where's the freak I was on the phone with? Why you doing this?
Nah, Jit came over here for no reason. She better run me some gas.
That's crazy.
Hold on. Hold on. Hold on. Hold on! Bitch!
Hey, you can put on some music, bro. Yeah, what you want to hear? Got some Dirt, Lil Baby, Quando.
What the fuck did you say?
I said Dirt, Lil Baby, Quando.
Don't you ever bring a Quando Rondo's name around me again, boy. You know I'm big OTF. Fuck wrong with you? Shut the fuck up, bitch, boy. You are a fan who is a bitch. You are not OTF. You are not 4K Trey. Dirk doesn't know you, Quando doesn't know you, Youngboy doesn't know you, Vaughn doesn't know you. Shut the fuck up! Who do you want to hear?
Alright, can you play Red Eye by Quando? I actually like that song a lot.
Okay now, sit the fuck down while I play this music. Tip riding ass, fuck boy.
Okay.
Top 10 things you should pay more attention to. Starting with number 1. Me.
Hi.
I'm buying only two people know. Well, not anymore. Well, I mean, still, yeah, I guess. Once I peed in a shoebox and my mom never found out. Toilets exist. One time my sister broke her ankle, so she had crutches, and we visited our grandma who has a wheelchair, and we went to the park and there's this hill and they were scared, so I pushed them and they went rogue. Huh? So the crippled sister and grandmother were pushed down a hill for no reason at all. Okay. I go on my friend's Discord without him knowing and read his messages. I found out a lot of shit he's been doing and I'm keeping it in my camera roll to use it on him later. So is this your friend? Cause that sounds like blackmail. One time when I was younger, I was in the tub and I pooped in the tub and it floated to the top. Babe, the toilet was right there. I stole my brother's gift card and had to change my phone name so he couldn't trace it back to me. Here we go again, stealing gift.
Well, yeah, what you jacking?
What you mean what I'm jacking?
Bro, what gang you jacking?
Bro, I'm jacking your breath, smell like hot ass shit, bro. Move back, bro. Like, I ain't bothering you. Why you come over here bothering me asking what gang I'm jacking? I don't jack no gang. Bro, stop following me, bro. You see me? I got groceries for my moms and all that, bro. I don't got no beef, bro. You don't understand, bro? Move away, bro. You don't jack no gang. I don't know no jack no gang, bro. You get out my face.
All right, bro. I understand. You don't jack no gang.
If you understand, I don't jack no gang, mister. Why you still follow me, mister? If I slap you with the 300 Mack truck deluxe, mister. Get out my face. What? Yeah, you flinching, right? Yeah, yeah. Stop flinching. Stop flinching. Stop flinching.
Oh, don't worry. I can help him. Don't worry. Hey, I know you asked for Miss T. Is there anything I can help you with? Yeah? All right. Sorry, my hair's in the way. So, you're off to an amazing start. Perfect start. Perfect. These could be a little bit tricky sometimes. So, one thing to keep in mind that you always went around to the fifth power. To the fifth power. Let me circle that for you. So, always run to the fifth power. Right, and you want to times that. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Yep, you want to times that. And just be a little bit careful. Like I said, they can be a little bit tricky. All right? I hope that helped. All right, if you need me, I'll be right at my desk.
That shit is real life f***ing hideous.
Bro, y'all girls be so cute, but your conversations be dry like a
Popeye's biscuit!
The damn desert! What the?
Seeing which one of my parents knows me best. So my favorite color is actually blue.
Blue.
Ooh, okay.
Blue.
Okay, mom. So my favorite movie of all time is High School Musical.
High School Musical.
Okay.
High School Musical.
Okay, mom. My two favorite pop artists are Shawn Mendes and Justin Bieber.
Nick Jonas and Mendes.
Nah, man, nah.
Justin Bieber and Shawn Mendes.
Shawn Mendes, we'll give it to you. Okay. My favorite basketball team is the Boston Celtics.
Boston Celtics.
Okay.
Boston Celtics.
All right, Ma, you eat. My favorite food is pizza.
Pizza.
Okay, Dad.
Your favorite food is Panda Express.
Ah, no, no. So our winner is, it's a tie.